was a matter of hours before. I think I'll be getting up at 5, but I probably won't be sleeping tonight.
Wow. Come.
And the buff head is inside. She will not be sleeping inside because my mum, for some weird reason, does not like dogs inside. But anyway, she'll be sleeping in her snaggy little kennel. And Lauren is having a little rumble with the buff head.
She's in my bed. She's in my bed! You shall not win, dog. Ha! Beat
we
you!
We will be getting up at 6. No, wait, we won't be getting up at 6:30. We'll be leaving at 6:30. We're getting up at 6 o'clock, but I assure you, I will be awake for the whole night. And Nina is attacking Lauren. Oh my god, the buffet is on my bed.
Nina! Puff!
She's just a little puff. Oh, she's got tissues. She's attacking poor Lauren. Nina, calm down.
Dog.
Nina, puppy, come on. Yay! I'm going to start packing soon. Well, basically, it won't be slept away because I'll be wide awake going like, oh my god, trial. And then I'll be like, hey, Lauren, trial. And then be like, ah! And we'll scream. And I'll be like, ah. And then...
ADAC agility trial.
Ragdoll. Okay, well, anyway, we're going to try and fluffy sleep. We're going to sleep now. Oh crap, the battery's dying. Well, we better charge the battery.
Bye.
Shall we? We'll see you at the trial.
Lauren. It's 6:13 in the morning.
Almost 6:30, it's like
6:15
or something.
Yeah, just about. I'm tired. Well, not really. I actually got up at 5 and I was just kind of dozing for that 1 hour.
She's a psycho. You know they can't see you.
And Nina's outside, and it's pitch black outside, and it's cold, which is why I'm wearing lots of jumpers. So many jumpers, so little time. So anyway, yeah, I'll see you at the trial.
Wee! Smile! Show us your thing! Whee! Look, that's our group of people. That's our little certificate. That's our first Chloe. Smile!
Feel the wind on your shoulder.